The second tip in our series about how to save iPhone battery life is location services. I'm David from payetteforward.com, where millions of people go to get help with their iPhones. Location services is what lets your iPhone know where it is in the physical world, and it's part of what makes the iPhone so great. For that reason, I don't recommend that you turn off location services entirely. I'll show you the hidden services that are constantly draining your battery, and I'm willing to bet you've never even heard of most of them. I think it's important for you to choose which apps and services have access to your location for two main reasons. One, they drain your battery, and two, because of the personal privacy issues that come with your iPhone right out of the box.
Here's how to fix location services. Go to Settings, Privacy, Location Services. Tap Share My Location. If you want to be able to share your location with your family and friends in the Messages app, leave this on. But be careful, if someone wanted to track you, this is how they do it. I'll turn it off on my phone. Next, scroll all the way to the bottom and tap System Services. Most of these settings don't affect the functionality of your iPhone at all. They're all about sending data to Apple for marketing and research. When we turn them off, your iPhone will continue to work the way it always has. My suggestion is to turn off everything on the page except Find My iPhone, so you can locate it if it's lost, and Motion Calibration and Distance, if you'd like to use your iPhone as a pedometer. Otherwise, turn that off too. Your iPhone will work exactly like it did before. The compass will still work, and you'll connect to cell towers just fine. It's just that Apple won't be receiving data about your behavior. Next, tap Frequent Locations. Did you know your iPhone has been tracking you everywhere you go? You can imagine the excess strain that puts on your battery. For that reason, I recommend you turn off Frequent Locations. Tap Back to System Services to return to the main System Services menu. Scroll to the bottom and turn on Status Bar icon. That way, you'll know your location is being used when a little arrow appears in the upper right-hand corner next to your battery. If that arrow is on all the time, there's probably something wrong. Tap Back to Location Services to go back to the main Location Services menu. Lastly, turn off Location Services for apps that don't need to know where you are. Here's what you need to know. If you see a purple arrow next to an app, it's using your location now. A gray arrow means it's used your location within the last 24 hours, and a purple outlined arrow means it's using a geofence. We'll talk more about using geofences later. Pay attention to any apps that have purple or gray arrows next to them. Ask yourself this question: does this app need to know my location to work? If it does, that's fine. Leave it on. If it doesn't, tap on the name of that app and choose Never to stop that app from unnecessarily draining your battery.
A word about geofencing. A geofence is a virtual perimeter around a location. Apps use geofencing to send you alerts whenever you arrive or leave a destination. It's a good idea in theory, but for geofencing to work, your iPhone has to constantly use GPS to ask, "Where am I? Where am I? Where am I?" And that drains your battery really fast. I don't recommend that you use geofencing or location-based alerts because of the number of cases I've seen where a person couldn't get through a full day without having to recharge their battery, and geofencing was the reason.
Thanks for watching, and remember to subscribe. And when you have a problem with your iPhone, payetteforward.com is the best place to get help.